Why did God create hell? The Bible says that God created hell for Satan and the angels that rebelled against him. Hell is a place for those who choose to rebel against God. Hell is a place for those who choose to be on the side of the devil and those who are against Jesus Christ. You were not created to go to hell. You were created in the image of God, signifying that you belong to God. Choose God right now, today, through Jesus Christ. Type "I choose God" in the comments and subscribe to learn more.